once again by flying across the long road to Spania Boulevard, Commonwealth Avenue, up to Del Monte, Mosecaraya Road. I'm curious to see where that long road ends actually. This is a brand new thing, by the way. It's Icon 85, prettier than Cessna, and it's easier to control in good weather conditions. We are flying once again on live mode, meaning the time, date, traffic, and weather outside is being simulated on this virtual world. As I mentioned last time, this simulator is eating up a lot of hardware resources, and I don't have a sophisticated PC. Let's stable our plane first before we head to our goal, as we plan to start in Manila Bay all the way to Quezon City and Bulacan. This plane is actually very easy to control, but it's so light, so wind is your number one enemy. We are currently heading towards Las Piñas. We need to bank right so we can head straight towards Manila. Below are the casinos in Pasay, Okada, City of Dreams, all the way to Mall of Asia. Let's see if we're flying on live weather. And as I mentioned earlier, we are now experiencing the live weather condition outside. Thank goodness the sky is clear. We are now flying across Manila Bay. We need to hit our target along Manila Ocean Park, going straight to Malabo, straight to Spanish Boulevard. Look how beautiful and glamorous this plane is. Icon 85, ladies and gentlemen. This is my favorite plane now. And it can land on water too, so we need to try that sometime. But I don't know how to make a landing yet. I need to take that tutorial next time.
Manila Tower Icon Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra frequency change. Approach Icon Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra is type Icon A5 4 miles northwest of Manila 100 feet.
Let us try to approach our
target. Bravo airspace. Icon X-ray Golf Sierra.
Icon X-ray Golf Sierra radar contact 4 miles northwest of Manila 100 feet. Cleared through the Bravo airspace.
Cleared through the Bravo airspace, Icon X-ray Golf Sierra.
of our target, and so we have to hit. Once again, this is live weather in real world as of the moment based on meteorology data. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Manila. Right below us, that huge vacant lot is the Rizal Park. We are directly heading to Jones Bridge, MacArthur Bridge, and Manuel El Quezon Memorial Bridge. Let's wave our hands to Manila Mayor's Commonwealth. Good job for listening to. We are now approaching España Boulevard, and on our left, you can see the University of Santo Tomas. That huge tower on our left is SMBC, and of course, welcome Rotonda. It's quite disappointing that we did not put the iconic tower on that roundabout below. Hopefully we will include that on the next update. We are now approaching Quezon. That tall building on our right in front of Sentries, that doesn't exist in real world. I don't know what green AI was thinking. We are now crossing EDSA. In front of us is the icon of Quezon City, the Quezon Memorial Circle. Again, it's disappointing that the iconic Quezon City Memorial Tower is not included on this simulator. But it's beautiful nonetheless. On our left is UP Techno Hub. Another thing that was not included on this map is the iconic church of IMC along Commonwealth Avenue in Central. And that angle sort of flyover in the middle that was long gone in real world. You need to update your map then. On our right, that tall white building is Toyota Commonwealth, where we got our first car. We are now approaching Feria Road on our right side. Right below us is the preparatory school and iconic look of ever the crystal Commonwealth is also not included. So disappointing. In front of us is the Tuyahan River. From here we can already see Lamesa Dam. Let's change the weather to few clouds so we can appreciate the view even better. Using control again, let's give the control to my co-pilot. Let's wait until I show the tank position, then we'll go back to our goal. Heading the wrong way. Okay, let's go back to the right track. So we are here. Okay, we're back on our target. Again, I'm a little curious to see where this long road ends. And we are about to find out. We are experiencing two glitches again. I think I fly my CPU. This river is still part of the Yahan here in North Korea. This is such a long road and it doesn't seem to end. We now need to bank to the right, hope we don't crash. And we made it. We are now heading towards Robinson's Mall on our left and SM Kirby Mall on the right side. And then again on further left, it's Kirby Terraces. And we are experiencing glitch again. That huge forest on our right side is La Mesa Nature Reserve. Good thing that Quezon City has that. are heading to the unknown. Well, at least for me, because I'm not familiar with this place already. Until we reach the end of this long road. I think we are now heading towards Bulacan. Now, the computer is having a hard time processing this simulator. This area already, so if you find familiar places, please comment below. We still have a long way to go. If you know this place, please comment below. I think we're about to crash. Wow, my co-pilot is the best. That puts us way off our track. I'll try if we can get back to our road. We are almost at the end of the road. because my system is crashing actually.
Good. It's my system who is crashing up. Good.
We're back on track.
Actually. It's my system who is crashing up.
Almost here in the end of the road, guys. We've made it. So this is it. This is where the road ends. If you know this place, please comment down below. Let's keep going and find a good place to land. That vacant lot over there is a nice place to land a plane. This is my first time landing a plane, although we can make it. Brace yourself. You're about to land. Our approach is really high. what just happened? It seems like we've been teleported somewhere. That was rough, but at least we've made it.
It seems like we've been teleported somewhere.
This is a nice desktop place. Do you have an idea where I've landed? Let's turn the engine off. What a beautiful and peaceful place. Thank you for flying with me, guys. Hope that you'll fly with me again. Please hit that subscribe button and let's explore the full country. Let's start from Apari for Batanes up to Solo. Please support this channel by liking this video and hitting that subscribe button.